Hi guys, today I am going to be reviewing a product which was launched quite a while ago, but I didn't review it because I wanted to try it first and you know see what how does it performs. And now I think it's the right time to review it. And if you like to know how I created this makeup look, I will post the link down in the description box. You can please go ahead and check it out. Let's get started. Today I'm going to be reviewing lipstick, a crayon lipstick by Sugar Cosmetics, and it's in the shade Baby Houseman. These are the matte lipsticks, and it's called Sugar Matte as Hell Lip Crayon. So it comes in a pencil and you just have to open it. And it comes with a sharpener of its own, and it's a very good sharpener. You won't find any difficulty to sharpen it, so it's a good thing about it. Now let's talk about the color. So this particular shade, Baby Houseman, is a beautiful pink shade, and it's a dark pink shade, and it will mostly suit all skin tones, and especially medium to deep to darker skin tones, and it will look beautiful on them. Doesn't matter what skin tone you are, this color is going to suit everyone, especially the dark skin people. And this cost around $7.99, and I got it for $7.99 only from Amazon. So yeah, it's a bit on the pricier side, but this is very good. It's very long lasting, it's super matte, but it won't dry out your lips. It doesn't feel sticky, it doesn't feel very drying. You don't need to apply any lip balm or anything like that. Formula of this lipstick is amazing. It's so creamy, yet it's so super long lasting, and its longevity is very good. It will stay on your lips for around 8-10 hours, and it won't get away. You will have to wipe it out to take it off. So this is a very good buy. And if you want to invest in some good lipstick, so I will suggest you to invest in these. Firstly, they are super pigmented, just one swipe is enough for you, and they are super long lasting. They don't dry out your lips like other matte lipsticks do. They don't get fade away or anything like that. They come in a beautiful range of shades. So if you really want to invest in good lipstick, please invest in these. So enough talking about this, let's get into swatching. This is the hand swatch, guys. See, only one swipe was more than enough. And if you want to build it up, you can easily go ahead. And if you want a more darker color, more darker tone to it, so it's very buildable. You can always build it up. Wait, let me show you. You can see what a beautiful pink this is, and it's a very dark plum kind of a color, and it's very beautiful. It looks very beautiful. And today I created this smoky eyes. I don't know if it's going well with the eye makeup, but it's a very beautiful, very pretty color, and you must go ahead and buy it. And now that I have applied it two swipes, this is going to last me forever. It won't get fade away. It will last around 6-8 hours, and you can wear it any time of the day. It doesn't matter. You will apply it in the morning. It will be on your lips till night. So it's a very, very great product by Sugar, I must say. That's it, guys. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.